This is Target 2497. Unit looks relatively new. And as far as the TSB items, it appears that we have a new controller, back plate, squeegee weldment, and I can tell by the bottom there that. And it looks like the only thing I really need to do at this store is replace the lid because we don't have latches. But this unit appears to be in better shape than the rest of them. And some relatively low hours. I did make the phone call to KBS, no response, email, no response.